And so they go on and on and on, and allowing monsters to dominate the future. A few very Western families who have this marriage and have hundreds of marriages of different types of marriage. And so if they conjure up the money of the mental family, they can actually like to rule and run the system of money. They've got it all thrown up because it's their system.